Everyone knows the order in our home.
A woman's place is
not spoken about it.
It's in the Constitution.
Everyone knows
they're
chained to a title, and the Bible wrote.
Will cleanse you of your impure sin.
Being up there in front of everyone, like, wanting to start a family is some sort of sin. Women were never created as inferiors. There was one person decided that, and the world followed.
Forget the words of James Connolly.
The worker is the slave of the capitalist society, and the woman is the slave of that slave. But not anymore.
The Irish Women's Liberation Movement.
It doesn't work like that.
They push down on people rising up. This town's the problem. Not your fault. Not your fault.
Thank you.